My name's Selena. We're back again with Alex and Eber from Friend Your Foe. We're going to talk a little bit about episode 6 and how that goes.
Okay, so in this episode, there was a very hard decision that was made. The king and his unites implemented on a certain situation that has to do with the stranger waiting outside the castle to meet the king. And through all that, we have Luis recognizing what he needs to do and David taking charge.
So as far as the main concept of implementation, I also know that when you have a strategy, you have to implement it correctly, and you also have to focus on the organizational structure. So how did you go about doing that?
Yes, so with that, the character David in the episode follows his strategic plan and sends his best unit leader to the kingdom. That's in contrast to the centralized structure flow, and David gives authority to the leader, which makes it a decentralized structure. Because he does this, the decentralized division translates to the leader's strategic plan into tactical and operational, and this emphasizes on the conduct of the actions of their own territory. And because of this, David and Luis are able to work together and conquer the problem as a unit.
Okay,